go right into some partner stunts here. Oh, I'm sorry, basket shot.
Very nice.
There we go.
Good tumbling. They hit some good pyramids early.
Schedule,
and that why they had to wait for their dance to come in?
They might have, and they might, or they might have had to cut something out. Okay, great job, Ledger.
Job, Ledger Colonels. Very happy group. I'll be interested, as I always am, with no, you know, with no seniors. I'm just interested to see how, you know, how they're feeling about themselves right now. You know, no senior leadership. The juniors have stepped up to become the leaders on the team. So for this group, you know, not only is it about the now, but they're all coming back next year.
Exactly.
So, you know, how are you feeling about the future of Ledyard cheerleading right now? I think you probably feel pretty good.
I think so, too. I think for the young ones who maybe never been to a competition before, seeing the other schools compete, usually it ignites something in you and you're ready to go start working out and stretching all off season, so that way when you're back cheering, you're ready to go. And it looks like we might have two of the Ledyard cheerleaders. Looks like we might have two to find out how they're feeling.
The sports doctor will have a couple of happy Ledyard cheerleaders with him right now. Sports doctor.
All right, Casey, you got Emily and Alexis in here from Ledyard High School. First of all, how do you guys think you did?
I think we did really well, knowing that we made a routine last night. And I think everybody went out, did a nice job, and hit everything.
All smiles, out of breath. What do you think the best part of the routine was?
Oh, 100% the dance. Everyone got so hyped. It was so much fun. I loved that.
Talk about, you know, what last year to this year, the difference in the team and the whole attitude.
It wasn't really a team last year because of COVID, but we all came together. We worked really hard with new stunt groups and new people coming into the team.
We actually didn't have a team last year because of COVID and everything, so the fact that we had so many returning girls and new girls coming up was just absolutely amazing.
All right. Listen, let's point at the camera and tell them Ledyard's back on the map. Go ahead, point at the camera. Ledyard's back on the map.
Back on the map.
Casey.